Mars.
That is a dangerous step, Will Robinson. I caution against it.
Well, you're always cautioning or warning against something.
I must repeat my warning. This is a hostile alien campsite. We must return to the Jupiter 2 immediately.
You don't understand. They could wreck all our equipment with this.
Very true, Will Robinson.
This looks like it must be their frequency transmitter.
Well, here goes.
Jupiter.
I would recommend extreme speed.
Stand fast. Bring the male child here. And bring that too.
Children who attempt acts of aggression against us rarely live to reach maturity.
What are you?
I am a robot of the class M3, programmed to provide information and support to all Jupiter personnel.
You sound much too masculine.
Is that bad?
It's ridiculous that they would create a machine in a man's image.
Look, ma'am, what I was doing wasn't an act of aggression. That machine busted our radio network.
It was I who busted it, if that is your expression for destruction.
But why, ma'am?
My name is Niolani. Nobly born of the Condor Nation of female warriors. You will address me accordingly.
Okay, noble Niolani, but you still haven't answered my question.
Male children should be seen and not heard, much less permitted to ask questions.
I don't see why you have to be a female warrior when there's so many men around.
Their numbers grow less and less thanks to us. They are a useless lot, fit only for simple guard duty.
I wish I could help, Will Robinson, but the radio wave emissions have paralyzed my attack system.
What are you going to do with us? You'd better let me go, because when my father hears about this...
His father. A mere mortal male.
John, I'm sure that that voice or that woman or whatever she is has the children.
Yes, I'm afraid you're right.
I know you're right, madam. Well, Major, now may I stack the weapons?
No.
Very well, but you're asking for trouble.
Indeed he is. Forward. Halt.
Where are your weapons? You were ordered to surrender them.
What about our children?
They have been taken captive. Along with that repulsive creature, Class M3.
I got the robot.
What are you going to do with them?
Surrender your weapons.
Well, they've got the children. Don, deliver the guns.
Come on, sir. She's very beautiful, even if she is deadly.
Yeah, so's the tigers. Get going.
Aren't you coming with me?
Get going.
There is a weapon missing. You have the vulgar cunning of all members of your sex. Further attempts at escape or violence by any of you, your end will be swift, I promise you.